In this video, I am going to explain you how to use Google Meet. For this, you type meet.google.com in web browser. You can use any web browser like Google or Mozilla Firefox or any web browser. Means using web browser, you can open the meet.google.com. This is the official page of the Google Meet. And then how to schedule the video meeting. For this, you click on this link. It will open Google Calendar. Already it is open. I have opened to save your time. And then you type the title of the class or meeting. Like here, I am typing CS class. Then you set the time and set the date, and whenever you click on this date option, it displays the calendar of the month, and here is the time, and this is a start time, this is a end time, and again it shows the date. Time zone, you don't use this option because time zone of already set it for India. Like whenever I am clicking on the time zone, you see here Indian Standard Time, Kolkata, and don't change this time zone. And don't use this one option, all day, day you can specify, but you don't do this one. And here it is showing some options, does not repeat daily, but you don't means use these options, you just use these options only. Now you see here, it is showing join with Google Meet. Now it is also showing here meet.google.com, and there is so many text here. The purpose of this text, it is a link for a Google Meet meeting. Then you click on save option. Now it has saved the meeting. Now you see here, whenever you click on this CS class option, it is showing this link. You can means copy this link by selecting means this whole link, and you can copy this link using this option. Whenever you place a mouse pointer on this option, the mouse pointer shape has been changed to the head, and you click on this one, copy conference link to clipboard. Now the means meeting has been scheduled. Now what you do here, you can send this link through the email. Like here I am opening Gmail, or you can open WhatsApp in computer. How to open WhatsApp in computer? For this you type web.whatsapp.com, but sometimes it takes time means to open whatsapp.com, and it is showing one QR code. Firstly, you have to scan QR code using your WhatsApp app, and in WhatsApp app, what you do in mobile, you click on or you can say you select three dots option. It displays on the right side of the WhatsApp app, and you select WhatsApp web option. Then it shows means camera to scan this QR code. Now I am scanning this QR code. It will open my WhatsApp page, or you can send through the email. Like here, I am sending through the email. Okay, now you see here, it is showing these two options. Meeting, start a meeting, join a meeting. You can start a meeting from this option, and you can join meeting using this option. Or means whatever the link I have created for Google Meet, means whenever user clicks on this link, automatically your Google Meet page opens. Like here, I am sending to myself this link. I have copied here this link, then send to this link to means to whom you want to means send the link. Okay, now you see here it is showing this link. Whenever the user clicks on this link, automatically it opens the Google Meet page, or either you can send through the WhatsApp group. That's all for this video. Thank you.